according to me.
Hey, I'm Lorde, and this is the world according to me. So a video that's been, you know, widely requested is how to be Lorde, the singer-songwriter who is the creator of the hit single Royals. And for this, I have the four-step process to becoming Lorde for all you wannabes out there. And to begin, the first step is, of course, getting down her accent and learning the song lyrics.
Shut up!
The song lyrics. Now, first you do that, you're gonna have to, you know, research videos with her and being interviewed and really get down her, you know, accent. I'm from New Zealand. I have an Asian boyfriend and I'm a pop star. And then, you know, check out her album. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dream. A million things I want. And I am only as young as the minute is full of it. Getting pumped up on the little bright things I bought. Take me home again. Head out the window again. We're hollow like the bottles that we drain. And then the second step to this process is, of course, picking out an outfit that she would wear. Now, I find she often wears a lot of dark clothes, like sweaters, some black sweaters and stuff, and some nice flowy pants or skirts. Definitely good. Is doing the hair and the makeup. Lorde is very pale, or she just has a lot of pale makeup on. So the first thing you have to do is, if you're tan or if you're darker than pale, which most of you probably are, just put white paint or eyeshadow, whatever you want, over your face and kind of make it more pale than it usually is. You're ready for the next step. And if you're wondering if you're pale enough, just think about like a piece of white paper or pillowcase and just match it to your face to see how, you know, pale you are. So I would say I'm pretty good, pretty close to the desired level of white, taking, you know, being a white girl to a whole new level. Am I right? She really doesn't apply that much eyeshadow, but what she does do is she applies some eyeliner. So mascara and eyeliner, if you have it, just put that on the facial area. I'm gonna skip the mascara today because I just don't feel like putting it on my person. So yeah. So. That one's even better. Snap, I look flawless. So now the next thing we're gonna do is apply some dark lipstick. Now once again, this, you know, crayon here, your facial makeup crayon, is used for many different things, so I'm gonna use it to, you know, cover my lips as a form of very dark black lipstick. And there you are, the perfect amount of lipstick and eyeliner wings.
So after you have that done, you know, you want to get working on the hair finally. If you've had in a bun for a reasonable amount of time to kind of curl the strands of your hair, you can just let it down, let it flow free. Maybe whip it around a couple times, frizz it out a bit. She flips her hair over both sides of the house, but mostly when you see her photographed, it's to the right. So I'm going to just, you know, kind of get as much of your hair as possible onto the other side. Like so. You know? The frizzier, the better. Alright, yeah. So that's about how you usually want a little curlier, but you know, anything will do, really. Then you wanna put on your outfit. To this process is the dancing. So what you're gonna wanna do when dancing like Lorde is to close your eyes and just spaz out basically. It's really easy to do. Just let the music flow through you.
Things I bought, but I know they'll never own me.